This is no place for Metallica.
We always see the bad.